The new solution lab of Hanseatic Bank is a place of co-creation where innovative ideas are incubated and turned into functioning prototypes in only 4 weeks. The last round focused on improving the banking app with new features and self-service functions designed together with Visa.
Hanseatic Bank have developed on Visa's APIs to give payments controls to their customers. They will be providing transaction history, notifications, and card blocking through their banking app.
In week one, we developed the vision and the use cases. In week two, we started IT development in the Visa sandbox. In week three, we tested the paper prototype. And finally, in week four, we tested a working mobile prototype with customers at Hamburg Airport.
We continuously iterate and improve the app using the feedback from the third week to tweak the development of the fourth week. The process delivered fast results. Having the cross-function team and decision makers from Hanseatic and Visa in one room has really increased our speed to market.
The customer control product that Hanseatic Bank has developed is a great example of solving customer needs. This process significantly accelerates the delivery of new digital services.
And I think we should continue our work on the project and develop further functionalities for the card.
The Solution Lab was a fantastic experience. The type of working was totally different to how we usually work. However, it delivered a fantastic result.